In 2019, I suffered severe depression. I felt trapped and I was my own worst enemy, to a point where I wanted to silence the negativity. That's when training saved me. I started trail running as a way to escape. I started strength training to get physically and mentally stronger. And over time, I developed a resilient mindset. I could push my body in multiple disciplines and I learned to appreciate everything it could do.